What are you doing that for?
Getting clamps for the bait.
The what?
Getting clamps for the bait.
How do you get that? Did you dig over there? Yeah. You dig it? And you get clamps? Oh yeah, you got a clam right there. Yeah. Yeah.
God dang.
Yeah. How much inch is that? How much bait you got? Let me see. What's your bait?
1, 2.
You see the bucket? Okay, almost enough. How much clams we got? Yeah, that's some nice bait right there. That's the clams we got from digging.
Now you need to go fishing.
The hard part is the hard part. Look it up. Okay. Look it up here. Look. The hard part right there, you hook up the hook to it so it won't fall off. You understand? So, like this, right? So, your bait is going to be in the water. This is sitting down. Hanging like this, right? And the fish is gonna come and grab it and eat it. Make sure this line over here is tight, understand? Like this. Look. It's not tight and it's loose. That means the fish won't get stuck. Like it's hard. There's a nice. That's a nice size fish. Oh, that's a big one. Woohoo! You got a nice flounder.
The day is brighter here with you. The night is lighter than it's you would lead me to believe. Leads me to believe. You make everything glorious.
Pick it up. You make everything glorious. Yeah. You make everything
glorious. And I can handle the trick. And then when you stand, you stand sideways. So I don't need it.
My eyes.
Oh, the one that has a sharp.